I was sitting on this seat number 4, and he came like down the sidewalk.
Students watched in horror as a Norton High School sophomore was struck and killed by a school bus Wednesday afternoon.
He tried to do the thing where like all the cool kids, they try to flip their skateboard up and catch it. Well, he tried to do that and he tripped. So then he went like falling like right in front of the bus, and the bus driver did not see, and she was just pulling out.
It happened on Greenwich Road just as school let out in front of Norton Primary School. Students on board the bus that hit the victim say the bus driver was stunned.
She was like looking up in the mirror at all the kids and stuff, and she wasn't crying, no, but she was like, oh my God, oh my God.
The first arriving unit from the fire division found the young man deceased in the street.
The police chief tells me that the early ruling is that this was just a tragic accident. That means at this point, the bus driver most likely will not face charges.
It's very tragic for everybody. And at this point, that's all we can say. We're looking for, thoughts and prayers for the families.
Meantime, friends of the victim brought flowers and balloons to the site of the accident just hours after it occurred. The district says grief counselors will be on hand at Norton High School Thursday and Friday.
It'll hit us hard. Everybody knows everybody around here. This is a busy section of town. This time of day, it's extremely busy. So it's really going to hit the community hard.